Hey cupcakes, and welcome to my channel. I'm sorry for the glare on my glasses. I am filming on my iPhone right now. I am getting ready to unbox. Sorry, this is not the best, but my tripod had broke, and I'm trying to do my best until I get a new one. And here we go. I'm sorry if you guys can't really see. Like I said, my tripod is broke. And I'm trying to do the best I can. Anyway, here she is. She's in this box. I haven't opened it yet. And I'm really excited. I'll cut the tape right here just to try to get it to hurry. And, oh, hold on. I'm so nervous. Oh my gosh, you guys. Okay, hold on.
Oh my goodness.
Here. Oh my goodness. Here is the tail. Ooh. She is pretty big. And here's the little straps that strap onto the belt. Very fluffy and very soft. Put that to the side. Alright. Oh my goodness. Here is the head. I have to look down to make sure I'm still in frame. Sorry about the rattling. Oh my goodness. She's perfect. Here she is. She is a green fox. I'm sorry in the background if you hear my little ferret. She is pretty big. Her ears are really big too. Size comparison to me. She's taller than the top of my head down to around my belly button if I hold her head. I'm about 5'3". This is really amazing, you guys. The mouth does not move, but it is open and she does have a pink tongue. Her name is Kendall. I did not custom make her. She was already made. Like I told the woman, if she had a green fox fursuit, I would be interested in it, and so luckily she did, and I bought her right away. I'm not going to disclose how much she was. She is a partial fursuit for now. I have the paws coming in and the feet. I had to set in my size and stuff for my hands. I hope you guys like this video. Please feel free to give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button down below for more videos with Kendall. Okay, bye.